Death is number two? This means to the average person, if you have to be at a funeral, you would rather be in the casket than doing the eulogy.